A shortage of something around here, and it's kind of hard to believe. I know,
I don't necessarily miss the snow, but I know we will need the moisture in the spring, Chris.
Yeah, and what's interesting is it seems, I think, mentally like we have a lot because what fell stuck around and what did fall fell in, I think, about two events across the month of January. So this is how it stacks up so far, a pretty average month for January. And remember, meteorological winter is December, January, February. So the midpoint of our winter was right on track. And then we kind of went off the rails so far this February. We're already 9 days in and we're below average, about 3 inches below the norm. And we haven't picked up any snow. And the 8 day forecast doesn't really show a whole lot more snow. And that takes us through the first part of the second half of February. So pretty remarkable if you're looking at it. And again, since December 1st, we're running about a half foot deficit in Des Moines. Outside, it's 29, wind chill of 22. It's a light wind, and winds are light enough that the temperatures have dropped into the 20s in the metro. Winds are a little bit stronger where we have the 30s, and then we have 20s in Algona and also into Carroll. The warmest spot out towards Council Bluffs where it's 37 degrees. A couple of weak storm systems moving through. The main one that we're watching is across the international border into southern Canada. That will be rolling south and east Thursday night into Friday morning. And it's a cold front, and that will bring in a day's worth of cold air during the day on Saturday. So you see the front diving off of the south and east. The coldest of the air is displaced to the west. Again, the front moves through, and it's past us by Friday morning. We get the wind and then the cold. So there's a 1 day lag between the frontal passage and the cold air returning. This time of year, it's difficult to get sustained cold. So it really only lasts the day on Saturday. You'll see temperatures into the 40s most days, except for Saturday, and then the cold air retreats back up towards Hudson Bay, and then we're in and out of the 30s to start the week, but then by Tuesday we're pushing 50. I think we get into the 50s during the afternoon. Temperatures tonight, teens to low 20s across the area. We have some clouds, more clouds during the afternoon tomorrow as that cold front moves in. The clouds begin to thicken with temperatures ranging from the 50s west to the low 30s and even upper 20s across eastern Iowa. So to recap, our forecast tonight down to 22 degrees, average low is 15. So yes, we are colder tonight, but not we're still above average. Colder, though, than we were this morning. Then we make it to 44 during the afternoon tomorrow. There's your 8 day forecast. Temperatures will be into the 40s for another day on Friday before we drop down to the 20s on Saturday. We're back to freezing on Sunday, and then another big warm up coming our way by Tuesday. We're into the low 50s.